Okay, this is the whole box with a cap. If you want to pull it directly, the tray is not able to be pulled down. But you will put the cap here, use this one as a key. You put it here, and then you'll be able to pull down. It has a specific direction of putting this cap back. If you put it backwards, it's also not able to be put down. So it has to be specifically like this.